Bluehost WordPress tutorial. How to set up WordPress on Bluehost. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and today I'm going to be showing you a quick and easy Bluehost WordPress tutorial. How to set up WordPress on Bluehost step by step in under 10 minutes. Whether you want to start a blog or a website, this quick and easy step-by-step guide will be perfect for you to follow along. I provided the link to Bluehost below in the description. Click the link to start to set up WordPress on Bluehost. The link I provided, you will get a discount on your hosting. Along with the discount, you will get a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link. I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out WordPress tutorial videos on a regular basis. Let's get started. Step number one is signing up for Bluehost. If you haven't already, click the link in the description to start setting up WordPress on Bluehost. Once you click the link, you'll be at this page that you see here. You want to click the green Get Started Now button. Once you click the button, you will now be on a page that looks like this. This is where you will select your plan. You will see three different plans, a basic, plus, and prime plan. The basic plan is a great plan and is the cheapest plan that Bluehost currently offers. If you are just starting out, I recommend this plan. You can always scale up at a later date. If you have more than one website, I recommend you go with the plus plan as this plan supports unlimited websites. Once you decide on the plan you would like to go with, click the green select button. I'm going to select the basic plan for this tutorial. You will now be on a page that looks like this. This is where you will choose your domain name. If you already have your domain name, you would enter it over in the right hand box. If you need to choose your domain name, you would enter it in the left hand box. Make sure you select a domain extension you want. I recommend trying a .com extension first, as this is most common and most people associate sites with .com. The domain name is free by using our exclusive Bluehost link in the description. Once you have your domain name entered, click the blue next button. You will now be on a page that looks like this. You want to enter your account information like first name, last name, business name is optional. Put in your country address information in, your phone number, and lastly, the email address in which is where your login credentials and receipt will be emailed to. Scroll down to the package information. Select how many months you want to purchase your hosting for. As you can see, it's cheaper the further out you purchase the hosting for. Site Backup Pro, Search Engine Jumpstart, and Site Lock Security. You can unselect these to save some money. There are free alternatives and not necessary to have. Choice is up to you though. I'd recommend that you select domain privacy, as this will keep your contact details private so that telemarketers and marketers aren't calling you with offers of their services. Once you have it all filled out, you will see how much money you are saving and the total cost. Next, you want to enter your payment information in. Click the I have read and agreed to Bluehost Terms of Service. Click the green Submit button. Bluehost has a 30-day money-back guarantee, so within 30 days, if you aren't happy with your hosting, you can cancel. You will now be on a Choose a Password for your account. Click the green Create your Password button. You will now see this is where you will input your password credentials that you would like. Make sure you click the I have read and agreed to Bluehost Privacy Policy and Terms of Service. Click the blue Next button. You will now see a congratulations page where you want to click the blue login button. Next, you will see a page where you can pick a free theme to use for your WordPress website. You can choose one now or below the themes you will see where you can skip this step. Next, you'll see a page where you can start building your WordPress site or you can go to your Bluehost account dashboard. If you click the blue Get Started Building Your WordPress Site, you will now see a page that looks like this. Click the type of site, or you can skip this altogether if you don't need help. You are now in your WordPress dashboard. It will look something like this. You can access your site via WordPress by typing in your domain name in the top search address bar with a /wp-admin, like you see here. You will now be on a login page that looks like this. Enter your credentials to be logged into WordPress. When you are in WordPress, over on the left, you will see a menu of things you can click on. Up at the top, you will see the name of your site or welcome. Click that or hover over it to view your demo site. In the left sidebar menu, hover over Appearance and click Themes, and then click Add New Theme. It'll bring up a bunch of free WordPress themes. Click on Popular in the menu, and it'll showcase some of the most popular free WordPress themes. When you find a theme you like, just click the Activate button to activate your new theme, so you can start customizing your site to look how you would like. That is how to set up WordPress on Bluehost. Real quick, I want to go over some helpful sites that are helpful if you have trouble customizing your site how you want it. If you need help building your site, there are hundreds of premium WordPress themes that you can purchase that makes your site look professional and makes it easy to design and get your site looking how you want it to. You can visit Theme Forest. This is what the Theme Forest site looks like here. In the menu, hover over WordPress, and you will see different industries you can browse of WordPress themes. I highly recommend you check out this awesome site. You might find a perfect theme that fits your needs. I provided the link below in the description. Another helpful site that will help you build your WordPress site if you have trouble with something, even if it's one thing, is the freelancer site called Freelancer. You can post your task or project for free, and you will get freelancers all over bidding on your project. You can message, interview, and pick the freelancer you want. I provided a link in the description below. You can get stuff done on this site for as low as $10. You might find it helpful. Fiverr is another great site where you can get stuff done for just $5. Extremely helpful if you're on a budget. I provided all the links to these sites below in the description. Thanks for watching this Bluehost WordPress tutorial, how to set up WordPress on Bluehost video. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We would love to hear from you.